Hello, in this video I show you how to set up a computer to boot using a USB drive on the ASUS mainboard. You follow these steps. While turning on the computer, continuously press the delete key. After accessing the UEFI BIOS, use the navigation key to navigate to the boot menu. Next, scroll down to set the boot order on the ASUS motherboard. Make sure the bootable USB is connected to your computer. In the drop-down list, I selected USB that was previously connected to the computer. On the keyboard, press the F10 key to save the changes and restart the computer. Above are the steps to set up booting from a USB drive on ASUS motherboard. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.